Tonight on Fox 66 News, a deadly virus is detected in Erie County. Tonight, what's being done to stop the spread of Triple E? A 19-year-old speaks out for the first time about a medical emergency apparently caused by vaping, and a $1 million grant to help students at Gannon University